IDF Uganda, and today we are in Soroti as per our annual calendar. So we've been organizing for this quite time, and it's like 3 months, because from January when we produce the calendar, we have to give it out to all the regions that we had put in the program. So good enough, today we managed to be here and players in many different clubs. So today is the ITF Uganda Club Championship. So clubs that managed to come, they have appeared, they are present, they are managing to represent their other members remaining behind.
I'm known by the name Atui Kedrin Judith. I'm Elango. I'm playing for UPDF team, and I like sport, and even I'm very happy to win this gold medal. And again, we are going to train for another tournament, and even I'm begging you out there to support us, to stand with us.
My name is Innocent Ochen. I'm from Lawyer Sub-Region. I'm a player of Lawyer Taekwondo Club. As we have arrived at Soroti, I'm so proud of myself. So having a lot of confidence that I've made it. I never thought it would be that way.